climb up. Guys, simple. It's the wolves or those trees.
You're not talking about jumping off the cliff.
It's an idea. I didn't say it was a good one.
He's talking about jumping off the cliff.
End up being one of those wild stories you tell at a party. Pretty girl on your lap.
All right, you ready?
Yeah, why not?
Don't get a good running start, get a great one. Now you'll free fall about 30 feet, but it's gonna feel like 30,000.
Is this supposed to pass for a pep talk?
When we feel less go taut, we'll take up the slack to stop you from hitting too hard. You get in there, I'll figure it out.
You gotta go, this is a pretty cool way to go, bro. Better a flying leap than those fucking wolves, all right?
With an urge to go first. Talgott. Diaz.
I'll go.
Don't stay out there too long.
Henrik! Make sure that thing is secure! It's secure, but I don't know how long it's gonna last! Don't spend a lot of time out there!
You right?
You go.
What about your hand?
I'm all right. Go ahead, just call me in if anything goes wrong.
Yeah.
Just fucking hate heights, man. Flips me out.
Well, then you go. I'll stay
on your own. I'm good. You cross, seriously. Give me a minute, get my head around it.
All right, I'm through! We'll cross!
I'm coming! All right! I'm coming across now!
Okay.
Huh.